$41 million in tax credits will help with financing for the headquarters of UC Health's Gardner Neuroscience Institute. It will be located on Piedmont Avenue. The $134 million center will provide care across a dozen areas and create one-stop treatment for Parkinson's, epilepsy, brain tumors, Alzheimer's disease, and stroke care.